Shona, congratulations. It's another gold medal back-to-back at World Cups. How are you feeling?
Pretty good, thank you. Yeah, it's exciting. Yeah.
Always exciting, I suppose. And like I mentioned, gold in Baku last month. It's gold here again in the 3P in Munich. You've got your family here cheering you on, your mum and dad. How much of an influence did that have, do you think?
I think it's been really cool. I think this was like a practice for the games. My mum doesn't usually come, and my boyfriend's here as well. They don't usually come along, so getting used to having them around. So I think it's been really lovely having them here. I've not been too nervous, which is even better. So they haven't negatively impacted anything, and it's really nice to see them. So.
They definitely created a big atmosphere for you throughout the final, and you also created a big performance throughout the final. You said you weren't feeling nerves. In the end, it was a 4.1 difference. You looked calm to us. So were you really that calm?
Not really. I was quite nervous, especially during the kneeling. The prone was quite good. And then, yeah, during the standing, it started out okay and then just had like a bit of a wobble towards the end. So I was getting a bit worried, but it's okay. And there's definitely still a lot of things to improve on before we get to the games. So.
You mentioned the games, and I'll come on to that in a moment. But first of all, this is the last World Cup of this season for rifle and a pistol. How would you reflect on this 2024 season for you?
I think it's been really good, actually, yeah. I just missed out on the air rifle individual final in Cairo. I was ninth with a pretty good score. And then I was fourth twice, as well as the gold in Baku. So I'm pretty happy with it. There's only one final I didn't really make, and I still shot a pretty good score. So I think this has been a really good season for me, and I'm really happy with it.
But of course, the season isn't over overall. A certain competition happening in Paris in around about 49 days, I think. What's next for you in terms of your preparation?
I get a week off when I get home from here, just to chill out. It'll be a little bit of a holiday. And then we get back to training, and I'll be kind of at home in my dungeon, I guess, for the next sort of 6 weeks, 5 weeks after that. And then we get on that plane. So, yeah.
Well, enjoy the podium, then your dungeon, and then the Olympic Games. Thank you, Shona. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.